every day's the same up in a way. I just wanna come up to you and ask you what's your name, and ask you when you're free, see if we can plan a day. You see me coming and you wanna run away. It's okay, I love the thrill of the chase.
Hello, then we are here. I am Timothy, aka The Listener, here with another reaction for you today. Today we're reacting to Jon Bellion, Let's Begin, featuring Roc Marciano, RZA, B.Keyz, and Travis Mendes. The link to the original audio will be down in the description below. Also, please leave a like, comment, subscribe. Without further ado, let's get it.
You already know how we came up. I'm saying it was a real pain in the butt. If it's paper to touch, you may just catch you scraping it up. Get your trachea cut and then escape in the truck. Smudge your lady makeup, bang the tray 80, wake the baby up. I just came for the weight like a gymnasium. The spray everything in my radius. Lately my skin been looking radiant. The Mercedes is 80 cent. I had 3 sixes in my fade like Damien. I die before I let the Jakes take me in. Baby, we everything we say we is. My stable of women couldn't fit in the stadium. They said me and Jon Bellion, we some aliens. And do-rags had us looking like Saudi Arabians. Your wave miscellaneous, we some ladies, man. It's Roc, Marciano be the alias. Now let's begin.
What? That wasn't the beginning? That was...
Was never focused on getting bigger, just getting better. That's why I keep getting bigger.
Yeah, it's definitely important to don't worry about the numbers, just work on improving yourself. That's definitely more important.
I'm getting bigger, just getting better. That's why I keep getting bigger after every record. Said I got lucky the last record that y'all was blessed with. Watch me give you sequels. I'm Danny Glover and Lethal Weapon. I let the talent speak.
Glover and Lethal Weapon, what?
Watch me give you sequels. I'm Danny Glover and Lethal Weapon. I let the talent speak volumes. That's why there's different levels. I stop the flex. Blessed with, watch me give you sequels. I'm Danny Glover and Lethal Weapon. I let the talent speak volumes. That's why there's different levels. I stop the flexing on socials, corny shit to impress you. You get too famous, then everything in your life is stressful. There's a big difference between being known and being successful. Great grand
facts. There's a difference between being known and being successful.
Father, an immigrant from the Naples district. Dirty guinea crew in the cut, caught at the true incision. My wife thicker than liquor, soaked in Italian biscuits, cooking minestrone.
Thicker than liquor,
Liquor soaked in Italian biscuits, cooking minestrone every Sunday, caught at a superstition. I left LA just to cook in Brooklyn, the winter's reaper. I sleep in Tim's in a Yankee fitted, that's just for leisure. I'm really better than everybody pretends to be, so where's the label now? Why the fuck would I want an urban feature? I love the song and we really wanna know how you made it. Or I could keep all you wondering how we've been creating. It's annoying when cameras catching your every statement, and I've had enough of these corny artists that replicate it. Champagne super.
Have enough of these corny artists that replicate it. Yep, feel that.
That replicated. Champagne supernovas destroy the morning glory. I'd rather build an oasis sober and thrive at 40. Don't get me wrong, I've been celebrating the life before me, but I see the wisdom in moderation for certain stories. When you're afraid to hurt feelings.
Wisdom, moderation in certain stories.
Stories. When you're afraid to hurt feelings, you water down the worth. I'm done pretending you're.
Yep.
Feelings you water down to work. I'm done pretending your record's great and I'm down to work. Plus I'd be actress and mixed with sociopathists. And when I'm worried about being famous for being down to earth, I spoke with Yahweh, he told me Jesus grafted us in. Which means my brother here no matter the skin. America needs to watch how they treat a chosen people. But that's for deeper than surface records, now let's begin.
I just left the interest, like I said, let's begin. Got it.
Gas, foot on your neck, one mashing, other gasping, full breath. I'm unclassed, capital punishment, blast back with you tumbling, trash rappers who mumbling for respect. I'm uncheckable.
Fuck those mumblers.
rappers who mumbling for respect. I'm uncheckable, wide open, the foul technical. Can full press, I still glide like Clyde Drexler do. I'm done testing, two times over, live get the best of you. Better pay attention, two eyes open, wide when I execute. And I've been
pay attention, two eyes open, yep.
Eyes open wide when I execute. And I've been waiting so long that you asked for this. Try to give me your table scraps, I'ma give you my ass to kiss. I won't even wait for the
try to give me your table scraps, I'll give you my ass to kiss.
Dap, you get faded right after this. A masochist who ready to face the masses like Catholics. And you can tell the whole school I'm prepped for the glory. In the presence of your professor, attendance is mandatory. With a weapon, freshman semester, you test domestic and gory. I'm just here to kill the game, let the messenger tell the story.
I'm just here to kill the game, let the messenger tell the story. That was a nice way to end the verse.
Arms in the sky, I'm feeling angel high. Thank God me sanctified. Sing to the light, come save your soul tonight. From God me sanctified.
We'll be singing here at the end. There's gonna be another verse.
Sing to the light, come save your soul tonight.
Definitely freaking awesome for show. I love that a lot. I'm gonna give it a 10 out of 10. Why not? I hope you like my reaction. Till next time, peace.
Hello, let me hear your ear. I am Timothy, aka The Listener.